people say, oh, that's not natural. You say, what does that mean? Are you telling me that that intensive pig farm is natural? Having thousands of genetically identical animals without hair, bright pink, thrown together, lying in their own shit in some massive concrete and steel shed, you're calling that natural?